We had finally reached the rune stone of Arth.